Okay, so here in this question, we have two pipes A and B. They are attached to an empty water tank. Pipe A fills the tank while pipe B drains it. So A is filling and pipe B is draining. Okay. If pipe A is opened at 2 p.m., okay, so let's draw the timeline. At 2 p.m., pipe A is opened and pipe B is opened at 3 p.m. So after 3 p.m., both of them are working, A plus B. Now the tank gets full at 10 p.m. The tank is full at 10 p.m. Fine. Instead of this whole timeline, instead if pipe A is opened at 2 p.m., instead if pipe A is opened at 2 p.m. and pipe B is opened at 4 p.m. So after 4 p.m. both of them are working. Now the tank becomes full at 6 p.m. Tank is full at 6 p.m. If pipe B is not opened at all, then the time taken in minutes for the tank to fill is how much? Okay. So let's do one thing. Let's take efficiency of A's A units per minute or per hour, and B's efficiency as B units per hour. Negative here indicates that B is emptying the tank. Now in the first case, total work done is how much? Total work done by A in the first 1 hour is 1 into A. And work done by A and B in the next 7 hours is 7 times of A minus B. Hence, the total work done is 7A plus A is 8A minus 7B. This is the total work done in the first case. Now, total work done in the second case is A is working alone for 2 hours at an efficiency of A. A and B together are working for the next 2 hours, so twice of A minus B. So, the total work done in this case is 2A plus 2A, 4A. Minus 2b. Right. Now, since we are talking about the same tank in both these cases, that means the work done in both these cases will be same. Hence, 8a minus 7b is same as 4a minus 2b. So from here we have 4a is equal to 5b. Okay. So b or 4a is equal to 5b. This is what we have. Now let's calculate what is the actual total work to be done. So actual total work to be done is 4a minus 2b. So 4a minus 2b instead of 4a minus twice of b. And instead of b, I can substitute this with 4a by 5. So this becomes 20 minus 12, which is 20 minus 8, sorry, 20 minus 8. Just 12a by 5. This is the total work that has to be done. Even if you substitute b over here, 7 times of 4a by 5. So this is 40 minus 28, which is again 12a by 5. Obviously, work done is going to be same. So the final question here is, what is the time taken if b is not opened at all? Okay, if b is not opened at all, that means we have to effectively calculate the time taken by A. So the time taken by A will be work to be done, which is 12A by 5 units, divided by efficiency of A. So this comes out to be 12 by 5 hours. 12 by 5 hours is effectively 12 by 5 into 60 minutes, which is 12 into 12, 144 minutes. So time taken by A alone is 144 minutes, which is option C over here. Okay, so that's it for this question. Thank you.